What are up, my ladies and germs? It is me, that guy supposed to be making a game right about now, and instead is playing Fortnite. He's a low-life loser. I'm kidding. Or am I? Anyway, today I decided to, for a little while, retire Kit Kat. So today I decided to retire Kit for a while. I know, this is basically my guy, and all. I've never seen Kit ever been used at all, but seeing how, nobody wears this skin, I decided to change it up for a little bit, since Fortnite's semi coming back, so, there it is. Probably a lot's going through your mind, but I kind of don't really care. Anyway, we're gonna hop into a regular match and we're just gonna play a game. And I'm gonna have to make a video about this. So let's hop into match one and try to win a game with the hard skin. Okay. Ring game number one. Alright. Where are we dropping, boys? As a very good Fortnite player, we are going to drop the most peaceful place where nobody dies ever, called Tilted Towers. Oh fuck. GG! Oh wait, I forgot. I've seen this animation before. He never falls off. Someone change that place where he does. Big time. Where the hell did he go? Don't do a glam rock Freddy on me.
And I'm gonna shove a beak inside of you. You.
Oh, please, on the horizon.
They're not.
All right.
Now what? Look at you. Stupid. Now I'm stupid, huh? I look stupid, that's what you think?
Exactly.
You look stupid. Dumb. Hey, and look, no returns either. You keep that and grind up.
So uncivilized.
We've survived. Plum berries.
You used to say I keep the check. She was so bad that never the best.
Oh shit.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get off!
What's up,
my nigga? Oh, intense gamer mode. Oh. What? You killed me with that weapon? That weapon shit! Alright, game number two. Ginger, it's your dad! Look! Your father! Or is that laser beam? I don't know. If someone to shut this up. Alright. It's the most intense pain it's got. You're utterly useless. Alright, got the bus driver thanked. Today, I'm gonna go Rocky. Okay. I can work with this. Give me that. I need that. Okay. One more large. I'm sorry, do you find this funny, hey? Do you find this funny? Oh shit. I wanna win it all, I need to stop getting shot at. How's it got? Ooh! A good weapon! I'm sorry, so shot. You're better than the pump. Yeah, I said it. What are you gonna do about it? Go quiet your mummy? Chugging down whatever the hell this stuff is. Probably Gatorade. An idea. I'm gonna use this on myself, and then I'm gonna use these. So hopefully they die for 4 damage. I'm gonna get the chance to do that. Come on. I swear I'm good at this game.
Yo dudes, the Empire's pretty chill. You could like join it or something.
What? All that. Alright. I've had long enough. Died so many times. I've done so many strategies, but it's just time. But play the game normally. Go to the gas station, petrol station. I don't even know what it is anymore. Darn Americans get everything confused. No, I'm not racist. Can't tell if that's my stomach telling me that to not be racist. Wait, Americans are not a race. At least I don't say that some certain amount of people or a place doesn't exist. Good thing people like that don't exist. Came up with this guy. Oh! That in fact happened.
Bro, move, bitch! Move! Bro, move!
What are you? I have an idea. Ooh. Oh. Fucking walls. Alright, sure.
Warning, nigga detected.
Whiffed.
Warning, nigga detected.
Okay, it has come to my attention that the reason we are not winning is because we're not doing the right strategy. Now, if we mathematically calculate all this, we only have one solution to any of this. First, before we do the strat, we need to get weapons. Obviously. Alright, I got a couple weapons, but I need one more. It's a hard decision, just gotta make. So, what we wanna do is we wanna hide. I know, this is just as stupid as it sounds. We're not even in this circle. We're gonna stay in this bush. And oh, there's less than 69 people. Oh, well, that sucks. Alright, we're gonna stay in here until the we're gonna stay in here till a storm comes. So, I'm gonna pop squat, and I'm gonna look at TikTok for a minute. Alright, the storm is in fact moving. There we go. The storm is in fact moving. And we're still gonna wait. Look at the fucking storms. coming our way. What are those things in the sky, by the way? It's raining. Okay. While we wait for the storm, I need your guys' help. Which skin do you like now more? Do you like Kit more or the Apple skin? I forgot its name. Comment down below, please. I'm trying to get more subs. We only have 400. There's 10 more away. And if you help me, I can get a creator code and then publish maps that I've also been working on. Well, not working on the game. But speaking of the game, if you subscribe to this very channel, it will get more people to play my video games. So that will be legitimately cool, because I'm remaking Resident Evil 4. I know the remake's coming out, but that remake shit, I'm making a better one. So please, subscribe to the channel, and you will get to see that game early, if I get motivation to, which I will do after we win. Okay, I just saw a ball, so I'm gonna attempt to get that ball. Oh. I completed a milestone. Come on, buddy. There you go! You friended me! I'm like the bull, fox, wolf thing, Teletubbies. That's a milestone. What the? Oh. First opponent.
I'm joking. Stop.
Hey, what? Stop. I'm in it to win it, and I have no clue on where the hell to go. I've landed at a gas station. Doesn't help me. There. Doesn't help me. There. Doesn't help me. There. Doesn't help me. I'm just confused. I'm going back to my roots. I'm going to where the high ground remains. It's not even that high. My game's over there. Or there. Or even over there somewhere. I need a weapon of great use. Man, this reminds me of that one time where I was doing my vibing challenges, and then the quest told me to defeat Darth Vader, and I've already defeated Darth Vader. That was a weird situation. We're gonna win this one. I feel it. It starts with taming this wild thing. Alright, now come. Huck. Come, Huck. I will feed you such goods. Damn, you eat like a pig. I hear. I sense sand effects coming from distance away. Who's gonna place their bets down that I'm gonna die straight away and I'm just gonna give up? My spidey senses are tingling that there is a fight. Don't worry. I'm just a shotgun. Oh shit. Oh. Alright, have a shotgun. Ow! I don't know how I won that, but I in fact won that. Give me more. Oh. I think we all learned a valid lesson. don't deal with hot shit.
Shut up!
I'm gonna rob this place. I'm gonna roll everybody in this house. What? 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 Bro, what was that table? It just took multiple hits. Damn, that's the indestructible table. I wonder if I'm gonna watch my own video.
Boy, if you don't...
Finally, a word of the opponent. Our battle will be legendary. Wasn't really much of a battle. Just like Mr. Miyagi said. I'm a bit scared. Alright, this is a pretty good round. Made it to the 28th. Last round we placed 69th. You know, I think this boar just needs a ride. Alright, let's do this nice and slow. Oh my god. We're staying on. Staying up. You know what? I give up. Don't you have a montage? Ah! I didn't ask for a battle! Holy shit! I didn't want this! I'm out of here! Got a madman on the move! I win! Oh! Get your shit on! Alright. Hopefully we'll be able to get back to that montage. A battle. Is he aiming for me? Yeah, I think he's aiming for me. Alright, on the grass. No, be noticeable. No. They want me to do it. But I don't need to do it. So I'll hide. I'm scared. The TikTok, but I'm too shit scared. Did I just hear a fly? That's what I need. They're in front of me all this time. This is not as exciting as it was back then. Alright, we're in the top 10. Top 9, excluding me. You can grapple to pretty much anything. I think it's about time. Alright. I think it's about time that I reveal myself. Someone's definitely there. I'm scared. I've made it so far. Nearly top 10. Top 5. I'm top 10, but remove 5 players. I need to shine. I've been scared all my life. My knees are weak, my arms are steady. Knees. Mom's spaghetti. I got out of coming. My moment to shine. So bright. I know I'm the biggest pussy ever, but this is my moment. I either live or die. I don't want to be embarrassed. Today, the little old Ginge has my back. Well, whether we like it or not, some stages we're gonna be hiding in a bush, and then there's just gonna be a fucking monkey that comes out of nowhere, and then fucking dunks on your ass. Can't wait for the next fucking season. Well, breaking news, I'm shit at the game. You should have known that by now. And with that, I got embarrassed so badly. So, Tank, for you guys watching, I'm now gonna have to go edit this video, then hit the upload button, and then go work on my game. I'm in a certainly good working mood. So it would really help if you subscribe. Because, I don't know. Whatever. Go eat cereal.